caught on tape, an ATM stolen right from outside a Metro bank.
Police found the machine, but not the guy who took it. It happened Wednesday morning at the Bancfirst near Memorial and the Broadway Extension. This surveillance video shows a man wrap a chain around the ATM and then pull it out with a flatbed tow truck. The truck was also stolen. Police later found that ATM and the truck in a vacant warehouse. If you can help police, call Crime Stoppers. There's the number 235-7300.